have slept with over 5 guys or girls, then you have absolutely no right at all to call your reproductive organ a private part again. It now belongs to the government under the Ministry of Tourism, Department of Explicit and Determined Pleasure. But if it happens to be more than 10 girls or guys, it now belongs to United Nations Humanitarian Council under donor aid. But if you have slept with over 15 guys or girls, then your private part is now classified as universal charge.
Likey.